Yo, what's happening? This your man Jalen Rose at my official YouTube channel. We're here in front of the NBA store and I get a 30% discount. So let's go on in. Come on. YouTube exclusive. That's right. You, me, 30% discount. Whatever you want, give me the money and I'll buy it for you. You know how we do it. For those that don't know, that picture right there represents the 50 greatest players in NBA history. You got Hall of Famers on there. You got classic guys that's put in work in the NBA. You understand me? That's $75,000 right there. That's actually a bargain. And you know I get 30% off, so this is what we're going to do. I'll buy it for you, get the discount, I kick you back the discount fee, and I keep the change. That's classic material right there.
They all autographed them? Those are all autographed?
All of them, except Pete Maravich, because he wasn't present at the 97 All-Star.
Yeah.
Oh, man, now this is the corner over here.
Oh, it's a thing now.
Now, nothing against the current players or nothing like that, but this is the classic corner, all right? Classic. This is Larry Joe Bird, Larry Legend, my coach, Lawrence Joe Bird, Larry Legend. Irvin Magic Johnson, stop playing right now. I slept in this jersey for years. I ain't gonna tell nobody. Ice, Detroit native. And by the way, both of these guys are from Michigan. You know why I know that? Because I'm from Michigan. These are my childhood idols. Magic, Ice, Bird.
Who's that? That was John Starks.
On the seventh day, God created Moses. Julius the Dr. Irvin. You kidding me? Some legends up here. I used to call myself Dr. J growing up. Man. I'm going to show you when you're a legend and they selling your jersey in the NBA store. He don't even need his name on the back. Y'all know who this is. This is the Big Dipper. You look up in the sky, it's a little dipper and it's a Big Dipper. Will Chamberlain, okay? Averaged 50 and 25 in the season, averaged. Okay, that's two of Tim Duncan seasons in one, 50 and 25. And then got mad because everybody said he was selfish, went led the league in assists, Will Chamberlain. And did I say he scored 100 in the game? Not 81, not 60, 100. What else we got over here since we're going through shop? No Pistons? What's going on? I know we're in New York. No Pistons? What's happening? No Isaiah? No Isaiah? Hold on now. I'm from Detroit. Where's the Isaiah? I know the Knicks doing bad, but where's the Isaiah jersey?
Sold out.
Sold out. Isaiah, you sold out. I was looking for you. They sold yours out. Y'all seen the big fella earlier, the captain, Willis Reed. And I love Willis. But don't ever, 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 when you talk about great guards, not mention this gentleman. Walt Clyde Frazier. We see Jalen roll somewhere looking clean, cleaner than the Board of Health. This is one of the guys that inspired it. Read the dictionary before he does Nick Telecast. Anything you ever want NBA related, past, present, future, a basketball, some nets, a jacket, a jersey, a clock, anything you want, Madison Ave, New York City, NBA stuff. Fashion.
She don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love to star-ish. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty, till I got flashed by the paparazzi. Dang, these niggas got me. I hate these niggas more than a Nazi.